whistle goes, and we're off. From right to left, Brazil. On the left side, England. Slides a pass into the open space. Keeper's there. He's made the right move and picks it up. Emerson. Good cross, might give the first goal. Hefty challenge there. Juan. Well done by the big fella. The defence is doing a good job. Find a way past this defence. Lucio. Lampard. Owen. Joe Cole. Owen. That's a great attacking run down the left. Di Roberto, Ronaldinho, Emerson, referee shows him a yellow card, that's the first yellow of the day, close enough to have a shot on goal, could be curling over. Well, he may have lost concentration, that was off target.
He maybe didn't connect properly on the shot, but well done for trying.
Di Roberto. Emerson.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
Controls it well. And the shot comes in. Fantastic goal! They've broken the deadlock. A super right-footed finish. The team came up trumps and pleased their massive following here today. A wonderful run and finish, don't you think, Trevor?
It's absolutely breathtaking. They have to be careful. They might have taken the lead, but this is always a dangerous time. They have to keep the wits about them.
Roberto Carlos. Di Roberto. Both sides are too hurried in possession. He's stolen it. Joe Cole. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. He's carried the ball forward. A long-range effort. They're in a good position down the left. Kaká. No prisoners taken with that challenge. We've reached the half-hour mark. Brought down on the chest. Chipped it. Well held by the keeper. Joe Cole. Here's the cross.
It was a good attempt, but it was not what he wanted.
Not quite what he was looking for. Di Roberto, Juninho Pernambucano, Di Roberto, he's overdone it. stolen it. Ziraberto. Kaká. Tries one. Rooney. 5 minutes to go to half time. He needs to deliver a good ball in. That's an angled cross. They have another chance. Pulls it across. And he fires it. The flag's up. That was a great ball.
The idea was good, but he was offside.
And it's offside.
That was an awful pass. Determined not to give it away.
Yellow card. That's his side's second booking today. An equaliser could be on the cards here. Another chance from this corner. What about this ball in? There's the whistle to end this half. So they finished the half in front, but the game still wide open, surely, Trevor?
Yes, Peter, I expect the early stages of the second half, though, will be quite interesting.
Just a one goal separates them. 1-0 it is, as we await the second half. See what the second half will bring. Now from right to left, England. Left to right, Brazil. Kaká. Beckham. Now it's a great chance for a counter-attack. Just the keeper to beat. He's just wandered offside.
They can't afford to get offside like that.
Emerson, Cafu, he may whip the cross in, booted clear, Roberto Carlos,
from way out, the keeper made no mistake there.
Quality chat here.
A great counter-attacking opportunity here.
Going for goal.
The goalkeeper pushed it away for safety, but has conceded a corner.
They brought on a sub, Trevor.
Yes, and I think it's come at just the right time.
Drives it to the middle. Chance to cross.
Could this be a chance?
Maybe a loss of composure there. He sent it wide.
You know, Peter, maybe the cross was just a bit beyond him. Bold move to go for the diving header, though.
Roberto Carlos. Emerson. Either side afraid to get stuck in. Juninho Pernambucano. Crosses it low along the ground. That was go behind for a goal kick. Rooney. Beckham. Gerrard. Beckham. So running off the ball for the cross. Tries one. And the rebound. And it's there. But now two goals up. He was close to the keeper and pounced on the loose ball. You could just sense the relief from the attacker and his teammates when that led with a two-goal cushion. Does take the pressure off him a little. Enjoying the game so far, Trevor?
You bet. This team is showing more and more confidence. Good pressure there.
Roberto Carlos. Juninho Pernambucano. The referee has blown his whistle. Angle in towards goal.
He doesn't catch it, but takes no chances by punching it clear. It's a corner.
It's gone to the near post.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
That was dangerous play, and the referee quite rightly has given a free kick. Straight at goal. It's there! They've closed the gap for just a single goal. It was worth the entrance money on its own. Fantastic technique. They have the momentum there. Goal from that position, that's a fair old effort, don't you think?
Yes, great.
So the comfortable lead has been lost. How will they react? Opportunity on the right then, from the through ball.
This looks like a chance here.
Juninho Pernambucano. We've reached the last 15 minutes. It looks like he'll go for a cross. Cafu.
A good delivery needed here.
There's the cross. Deliberate foul. And yet another substitution. They've made a change, Trevor.
I think the manager just must have felt he needed to change things to get a goal.
He's gone for it. A reasonable effort. The shot zips off to the right there. A fantastic opportunity to bring the game level there, Trevor.
Yes, he'll be choked about that.
Terry. Joe Cole. A chance to counter-attack here. Just the keeper in his way.
Well, he didn't catch it, but he did make it safe by punching it out of play.
It's sailing across the face of goal. Denied by the post. Goal! They are completely in control of the game now. Off the left post and in.
There was nothing the keeper could do with that.
They've conceded the goal at the worst time imaginable, Trevor.
Yes, that was a deadly blow. They need to score quickly to haul themselves back into it.
Kaká, Emerson, Good opportunity to swing it over from the right there.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Only 5 minutes remaining. Tapped it nicely. Alex. There are three players to pick out in the area.
It's a good try.
No, he didn't hit that one good enough. Not a bad effort, though.
You know, I think he just summed up his chances and thought, well, let's have a go.
Goes into touch in opposition territory. He's trying to carve open the defence. It's a decent ball in. Now going at it, hammer and tongs. Julio Baptista. That's the end of the game. 3-1. That's a highly satisfying result for the players, Trevor. It's not as if they were even favourites.
Well, it was a super performance. We're absolutely delighted.
Yep. And the manager deserves a lot of credit. Thank you, Trevor, for joining me this afternoon. That's all we have time for.
No, it's been great fun, Peter.
And we hope to see you next time. Goodbye.